Zaevion Dobson, a 15-year-old Fulton High School student and football player, was struck and killed after he had jumped on top of three girls to shield them. To shield them from the shooters.
When I found him on the porch and I picked him up and he was laying in my hands, dead.
It was good to know that he was willing to protect others, but then it was sad because, you know, he had to give up his own life for it.
His dream was to make it. He's either to be a coach or to play football.
A very contagious young man who was very well liked by his peers and his teachers.
He was really one of our success stories.